someone is saying my bowling is not beautiful or not effective or not, but I don't care because I love cricket, because I love cricket. Someday I have practice with American football team in my town and I see some Indian who training with the bat. And the guy say, I say, guys, let me please bet one time. And these guys need one man. And say, oh, you are a natural talent. It was a lie. But I like it, this lie, and go for. We not professional. And just thinking our field is 500 kilometers at our home. It's very difficult to go and come, go and go 500 kilometers to train and to play. And we the player and the staff, we pay everything.
So you play near Bucharest, but your club is in Cluj?
My club is in Transylvania, in Cluj, and Bucharest is another part of country. It's just one pitch of cricket in our country, and we must go there.
Born and bred Romanian, Pavel Florin, the bodyguard.
Look at him there. He's almost too square a jaw for TV
as he's in. And the first ball is well flighted. Romanian, Florin. Up and down. The three balls. Respectable figures. Yeah. Next ball is edged.
Please, Pavel, come. Help us with this. Maybe someone say my bowling is not beautiful. Or not effective, or not, but I don't care because I love cricket. And
absolutely everybody at this tournament and millions around the world have fallen in love with Pavel Florin. Cricket lovers, non-cricket lovers.
So now, come on.
Come. Florin on strike. He tries to reverse it. How about that? As the throw comes
no.
And Pavel Florin in some serious trouble as he reverse paddles that ball. And
what do you do professionally?
Professionally, I'm a bouncer, and I working in the club, and I work night. Every night, I have a team who work in that play and nightclub.
Okay, but I don't have to be scared now, no?
No, because we play cricket. We don't fight here.
What do you like about cricket? Because, I mean, exactly this point about fighting, there's only a fight between the ball and the bat, right?
Yes, it's very different. Football and cricket is very different because in football everybody is complaining. Here, no. Everybody is chill, everybody is fair play. This I like the championship, and we are here. We try to win, we don't win, but I promise you something. In maybe 6-7 years, after I build a cricket field in my town, we win this competition. I promise you. You see.
Thank you very much for this insight, and this is a big promise, and I hope that we will see you bowling then.
I don't know, but we see. I have increased my skills. This is for sure.